Hi everyone, welcome back to our monthly What's New in FAQ. This month we've got big feature updates and content for both PowerDirector 365 and PowerDirector Mobile.
That's right, for PowerDirector 365, new speech-to-text feature is here. Also, we've got new video intro and outro templates, stickers, background music, and more.
For PowerDirector Mobile, check out new title templates with sound effects, transitions, video intro and outro templates, and stickers. Plus for iOS users, AI motion tracking is now available. Click the links in the description box to try out this month's new features and content.
Also, it's time for another contest. Join the Holiday Video Intro Contest for your chance to win prizes like the iPad, DJI Mini 2, and more. Check out the contest page for more details.
Keep watching, as we've got so many exciting features and updates for everyone.
The speech-to-text feature is here for PowerDirector 365. Instantly convert voices to text for your videos. Transcribe English, Chinese, or Japanese captions with just one click. As for new content this month, get into the festive vibe with new holiday-themed video intro templates, as well as more than 70 new Christmas and New Year stickers. And for our techies out there, create cool video outros with new technology video outro templates.
Click the link in the description to check out more new content and what's new with PowerDirector 365 this month. And now let's see what's new with PowerDirector Mobile this month. PowerDirector iOS users can now use the new AI motion tracking feature. Add text or graphics that automatically follow the motion of any object with the help of AI. What's more, create and share your holiday videos with the help of new Christmas and New Year's video intros, and add more festive vibes with holiday-themed stickers. And grab attention with new title templates with sound effects, along with these new sticker transitions.
Make sure to update your PowerDirector app to the latest version to try out these new features and content.
And next is the Q&A segment where we answer some of your questions. First question we got is from Danny by CZ. Hello, in the case of 20 plus clips on the timeline, how do you select multiple clips when I want to move them on the other side of the timeline? Moving them one by one is a little bit time consuming. Thank you. Hey Danny, this is easier than you think. Let me show you two ways to do this in PowerDirector 365. First method, hold and drag your mouse to select all the clips. If you accidentally select clips that you don't need, just hold down the control key and click the clips you don't want. Second method, select the first clip and while holding down shift, click on the last clip. These are two ways you can choose all the clips you need at once without selecting each one individually.
And next question is from Rana Ranjit Rai. How to increase or decrease space between two lines of text? Hi Rana, let me show you how this is done. Once you've entered and added your text onto the timeline, click on Tools and open Title Designer. Under Font and Paragraph, find the Line Spacing option. Select the two lines of text where you want to increase or decrease the spacing and choose how much spacing you need. And that's it for December What's New in FAQ. Let us know what you think about this month's new updates.
Or if you haven't tried out PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. See you guys next time.